A major jerk, man.
We're no longer family, Shannon. The same blood doesn't run through our veins anymore. The pain has gone, and I have opened my eyes.
You were our friend, Kenny!
Friend? That word is meaningless.
Damn. Welcome to Fall Creek, City of Freaks.
I'm all right. Well, in a manner of speaking. The others have fainted, but it doesn't seem too serious.
Stay in the car. Lock yourself in. We're gonna have a look around. If the place is secure, we'll be able to stay there a while. Is that okay with you, Shannon?
It's not like it's the first time. Saved me.
Fall Creek Dam.
If we want to put our injured there, we'll have to clean out the parasites.
I know this model.
Where did you learn to do that?
During the week I spent in jail.
Huh?
Yeah, I needed some money. Someone made me an attractive proposition.
A stupid scam, you mean?
Yeah, a stupid mistake. My last one, fortunately. Oh, okay. I've opened it.
Not that at all.
Let's go. This thing.
Let me have a look. I think I can do something about it. I'll never get used to this. We need to make... the place secure if we want to shelter the others.
Are you getting anywhere?
I feel that I am linked with the spores, but they're releasing something evil. I have to be careful.
Something has changed in you.
Many things have changed.
Yeah, you've mastered all of this, while I've become addicted to pills.
Your willpower, Stan. That's the real medicine.
No! Take this thing away from me!
Dirty parasite!
The battery's full. It's okay. What a mess. It looks like a squat.
Yeah, I lived in a slum like that not so long ago.
I'll put that away.
Ouch! Calm down, Shannon. What a disgusting pile of fat.
Students transformed by a flower. Doesn't that remind you of something?
Yes. The weed keeps coming back. The battery is fully charged. Thank you. Who the man? That's right, Stan Jones.
In the middle of the corridor. We need to find a way to open it.
We can't go through right now, but from here, we should be able to manage the pressure in the pipes.
One of us should try to move forward while the other controls the nozzles. That always helps.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Doing?
The elevator controls are dead.
Stan? Stan!
Can anyone hear me? Amy's trapped inside the dam. We need welding equipment.
It's Finn. We're on our way. We're almost there. try not to die now.
You're dreaming. I'm not done yet.
I should have known.
Please. Not a word.
This thing is worth all the hassle.